Oh my god.
And hello yet again, everyone. How are you guys doing today? My name is DBG, as you probably already know, unless you're new. I don't know about that unless you're new part. Maybe I'll cut that out of the intro. But how are you guys doing today? My name is DBG, and today we are going to be doing that cannot speak. Excuse me. We're going to be doing something a little interesting today. All right. So we are going to be going inside of the Temple of Notch. But before we do that, I just want to like do a couple donations. You know, just cause why not really? So yeah, without further ado, let's just get some gold. Okay. So from what I heard from you guys is that you only need one gold ingot, but yeah, why not put in 7, you know what I mean? And also, you may be wondering what the diamond pick is about. Well, the reason is because we're going inside the Temple of Notch, right? We need to dig in the temple, right? So we can get inside. So it's not like we're hitting it with our fist, you know, like this. And it's not really, like, time-consuming. So yeah, let's just donate this already and see what we get in the Temple of Notch. Will we get access? Yes, we will indeed. Okay, what is inside of this lovely little temple? And this is broken. Oh, what the? That is something. Oh my god. Oh, I broke the Temple of Notch. That's spooky. Let's see what he has to offer. Yes, this is the same map I used the other day. Ooh, we get some goodies. Some goodies. Wow, a lot of... actually place like an emerald or a diamond within this. I know, like, I don't know what I was about to say. Sorry about that, guys. So yeah, let's reset and see what we can do with a diamond or an emerald or something. I don't know what's better, a diamond or an emerald. I mean, you can use diamonds for more things, but like emeralds are like more rare, like just in general. So pointed, that's good. So yeah, let's do that again, but with diamonds. And then the fun stuff is going to begin. We are gonna put in the diamonds. There's gonna be some exciting stuff, guys. So yeah, let's reset. And
that's gonna be hard. Let's see. Can we escape? Oh god, I'm at low health. Oh, there's... okay, what is that, an entrance? Okay, that is an entrance. Wow, I didn't... okay, what is that? What the frig is that? What the heck is that? The heck is that? What the... is that a zombie? Oh my god, that's here, Brian. What? Oh god, let me heal, please. What the? Oh, he burned. Okay, that's a zombie. Okay, here, Brian, get away. That was easier than I expected. Oh my god. I thought you couldn't kill here, Brian. I thought that was impossible. But I just killed him. So, what just happened? I honestly don't know. That was pretty spooky.
But, what the? Okay, chicken. Okay. I just wanted to kill a chicken, because why not? But, like, that was weird. Well, that was crazy. We just met here, Brian. Again, in the Temple of Notch. So that's what's inside the Temple of Notch, I guess. That's one of the things inside the Temple of Notch. But, like, there's also this misconception around that I just need to clear this up. There's a misconception going around that here Brian is just impossible to kill. But let me tell you this, okay? He's not, okay? He has double health of what a regular player has. And, yeah, that's it. You know, he doesn't have, like, 70 hearts or whatever. That's it. That's a big lie. Don't fall for that. Like, really, like, if anyone that says that is a liar. But either way. Alright, you guys. So, we are inside of the Temple of Notch. And I just fell into this weird thing, this staircase. Have to admire all the work that went into the Temple of Notch. Like, look at this redstone. This is crazy. Now, I just want to see what is at the top of this thing. So let's climb this. Climb this, and let's try to climb it. Okay, I'm not. There's no definite like thing. I don't know where this video is going, you guys. Anyways, yeah, I guess I should probably wrap this up now. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. And if you did enjoy this, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And I will see you in the next one. Bye. That sounded really bad. Bye.